Elena.
You got it.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. You think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Toll the five bells loud and clear, and thus the true path shall appear.
Nothing like a good centuries-old riddle. I have to figure it out.
That's all of them. Kinda feel bad shooting antiques. Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on. thing come from?
Look out for Shaft!
All right. Ready?
Roger.
Hey.
You got it.
Wish I believe God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own. I won't be able to force this one open.
This panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Got it. Great. Another puzzle to solve.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
It's open, let's go.
Roger.
Helena.
Roger. Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay. Oh, please, no. It's not her. But where is she? Come on, where are you? Ugh. not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
I'm getting kind of tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, if you will. We're running out of time. Please, bear with me a little longer. You got it.
Elena.
You got it.
What is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever... You know her?
Kind of. Yeah. Gotta do this again.
worked.
Get it. We have to activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
Come on, Helena. We gotta activate this thing.
Thank you.
Roger.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because you probably won't believe me. That's why I'm not showing you. I'm not here. You'll have all the things you do for me.
So we're back at that lab. That tape. Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. Hang in there, sis.
You take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Caving in!
Help! Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me, all right? No, Deborah! No. No, this can't be happening.
Like you've seen a ghost.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated. This isn't the time or the place. These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Deborah. It's all my fault.
Helena, get away from her!
Stop! Don't shoot, please! No!
Hey.
Oh. Here.
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense in the end.
Okay.
Yourself.
Thank you.
jump right out of here.
I wouldn't count on it.
Tears. Not until I avenge your death. Please. Forgive me. For this. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Help me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this. No, let her go!
Get away from me!
Not her! Not my sister! Take me! Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please, please don't hurt him! I didn't know what else to do. So I helped him. I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons, all right.
Why the hell would he do all this?
Long story. We're up against the people who really run this country. In a very dangerous game. And if you don't play your hand right...
Leon, where are you?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all...
Can I hear my name?
Simmons.